Hey, what's up, you guys, and welcome to my first video of 2014.
Hey, what's up, O2L? It's Connor.
As a lot of you are aware, O2L is currently on tour.
In the crowd alone, every second passing reminds me I'm not home. Bright lights and city sounds are ringing like a drone. Unknown, unknown. All the blaze dies, empty hearts, buying happy from shopping carts. Nothing but time to
this
kill.
Is the last video I will be making on this channel. I need to do this to make myself happy. This is a new chapter in my life. It's not the end by any means. Just a new page.
My happy little pill. Take me away. Draw my eyes. Bring color to my skies. My sweet little pill. Take my hunger. Lie within. Numb my skin.
Vomit, foul, vomit, finger me. If the chicken is dancing, is it automatically the chicken dance?
Yes. Yes.
Good to know.
Oh wow. Cheeks are on the cake. Okay.
It's not what I thought it was.
No.
Don't smile, you're ruining it.
I'm an English man. They're chicken and I hate everyone. Life waits for no one. If yours isn't going the way you want it to, if you aren't pursuing what you want to pursue, if you wake up with immediate dread, constantly saddened by the hours ahead, moving through the days, feeling lost, heart in a haze, holding back what you want to say, waiting to be yourself another day, all your dreams and desires put on hold to be fulfilled maybe when you're old, you aren't doing it right. You aren't living your life. Eventually is not okay. Why tomorrow when there is today? I finally feel like I'm finding my way and not just living day by day. I'm doing what I love. I'm going where I want to go. I'm being who I want to be. I'm happy. And you know what? I think everyone deserves to feel the same way. 2014 is truly the year that I have accepted who I am and become happy with that person. So today, I want to talk to you guys about that and be open and honest and tell you that I'm gay. We're all people, we're all equal. I don't want anyone to have to be afraid. I don't want anyone to hold back who they are. It's not okay. It's not a good thing. This has been easily the hardest thing I've ever had to do. But I'm so happy that I'm doing it.
Thanks so much for listening, and I'll see you guys next Monday.